it blue. That slightly reminiscent of you.
Of you.
Thank you.
lung just to make a sound. Without his hands he couldn't stand, he couldn't get around.
Look on undecided. You figure that it just is a bluff. Don't you dare walk away. I'll bet you tough little chick, before long you'll fall in love. Come on girl, what do you say? Just give the word and my good loving will start. I saw a feverish pitch that's headed straight for your heart.
sight, saw such things I've never seen before. It was strange. There was a table upside down with no legs and a funny colored pink. There wasn't any chairs, so I sat on the edge of a sink. I had tea in a crock and I ate a piece of green wash. It was strange.
Was I just imagining, or was this really happening to me? Perhaps it's just a funny dream, but to me it seems so real. Open feeling in my mind, I'm in a trance, oh I must be.
I went up the stairs to the cellar, which was on the top floor. I went down the stairs to the attic, which was on the floor before. I landed in the garden. All I did was a mystery to me. It was strange. I walked down the garden path, found myself sitting on a bed. It was suspended in midair, with no springs, not even any legs. So I laid my head down, went to sleep, hoping I would disappear. It was strange.
In his house.
I'm back riding in the sky, near my home, I hope that I become awake when I arrive, hoping that this dream has died. If it don't, I know that I will have no peace until I die.
Thumbcatch worked daily at the mill, and at weekends his allotment by the hill. He sank his soul in Mother Nature's bower, growing some radishes and the occasional flower. Mrs. Thumbcatch, meanwhile, waited back at home. Her only comfort was an alabaster gnome. Her husband lost sight of the wood amongst the trees. He was a man of nature who forgot his birds and bees.
Neville Thumbcatch, you! Neville Thumbcatch, you! The best thing in life for free is to just forget the past. Enjoy your pride and you won't miss just what you've lost.
So Mrs. Thumbcatch left as soon as she was able. She took the dog, the cats, and the budgie they called Mabel. She She said at last her future now was free from doubts. With George the Milkman she'd have kids, not Brussels sprouts. His allotment is a place that's never seen, because he has to tidy up and cook and clean. He doesn't mind the fact he's got holes in his socks. So I've no wife, at least I've got a window box. Level Thumbcat, level Thumbcat. The best things in life are free, so just forget the cost. Enjoy your pride and you won't miss just what you've lost. Neville Thumbcatch. Neville Thumbcatch.
Ambitions where it's at, velvet dreams, opposition's flat. You'll never get there, they'd like to say, but I'm gonna hit the top someday.
Oh, heart, and I'll peel a pair for you.
We don't know where the hell what is going on. Thank you.